Would you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd...
I think I already got credit for this conversation.
She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
Should state 7, but this is a credited
conversation. I've never been shy of these things.
I wish I could play it.
Yeah. I already got it. Again, I'm leaving all blades and binding. Can't pick up any more rags or alcohol anyway. Parts back here and upstairs. 5 here. I think like 8 more up here or something. 3. Pizza shop.
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
What do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part.
Try to take as long as possible to proceed, because she's got one more conversation in her, and I don't know exactly how to trigger it. So I'm just trying to walk around all around. Try not to get too far away from her. She usually, every time it happens, it seems to happen like by the corner of that building, maybe a little bit further down there. But she says something about the town being quaint.
It's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As far as I know, it's just him.
I think that might have ruined it. Like, it might have been better to hold off on that conversation so that the one about her saying it's quaint is, yeah, maybe that has something to do with it, I'm not sure, but... So if you go down this alley, you'll see the bomb there with the tripwire. Same with the alley down there. But before we deal with that...
Whoa! Look at this place!
Again, not picking up any blade of binding.
Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one around to listen to it. I don't know. Doesn't seem right.
I'll play the drum.
He can't kill you.
Shoot!